I'm Max Gabe, and I'm standing in the ZLB right now. Biggest collection of East German records, and also a lot of Polish and West German stuff.
A lot of classical stuff in here, and everything is super mixed, so they basically organized it the way that they got the records, so there's no real line to it.
This one looks good. Grüße vom Rennsteig.
There's a lot of really cool, you know, free jazz. There was such a cool free jazz scene in the GDR, so there's a, and there was also a platform for them, so there was a lot of good stuff coming from that kind of.
I have sampled quite a bit of those jazz records from the East.
Oh, here's a good one.
This one is Ulrich Gumpert, and a lot of people that played in Zug before, that's a pretty cool jazz rock project they had in the beginning of the 70s. Actually got just repressed by Black Pearl, a reissue that never came out on vinyl before. This is a later thing they did, and actually one of the really rare ones that I came across, you know, my searching, but pretty wild record, a lot of free jazz experiments and stuff. This is Günther Fischer Quintet. Really like forward thinking kind of stuff. Like my dad taught me this was like super revolutionary when it came out, like for the scene. A lot of really cool sound experiments in there, a lot of synchro stuff.
Yeah.
Definitely one of my favorites. Like there's a lot of energy, and the musicians are insane. Like, really well trained, and you can hear that they're like super freely in every second of it. Yeah, Fetz, crazy, you know, crazy trained musicians making like a pretty weird mixture of you know, more classic kind of side of jazz, and also a little bit of free jazz is in there, a little bit of swing. You know, people like Bauer, who composed this, you know, came actually more from like the free jazz scene, but you know, this is like more like a forward, you know, pretty straightforward jazz record for them. It's pretty cool, like really, really good soloists. Yeah, it's a really nice record. So here we have Panterei, a mixture between jazz and rock, really, and something that later became Karat, you know, with a more famous kind of German group that wasn't as cool anymore. My favorite one was this one. I'm a big fan of Herbert Reilich, who's the singer. Really, he has a really cool voice and way to sing. Pretty funky. Well, the chords sound really cool. I think it's pretty cool to gain access to this, because a lot of people aren't really using it, and this is actually a great opportunity to, you know, just spend some time on looking through music and just sitting in this quiet room and listen to them and maybe take them home. I think it's a good opportunity, and more people should definitely use it.